Hello viewers and welcome to my channel. It's Leonard here from digitallearner.com, and in today's video I bring you another awesome update from CHY Mall. And today's update is concerning the delay in withdrawals and why some withdrawals are being rejected. So before we go further, if you are new to my channel, please consider subscribing and hit the notification bell to be the first to be notified each time new videos like this are being published on my channel. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to share this with your friends on social media. So basically, a lot of queries we have been having. Some persons are beginning to panic about withdrawals. You know, some persons are beginning to doubt the CHY Mall platform and the rest. So this is an update, the long-awaited update from the CHY Mall. Today they just released another communicate, actually addressing the issue of withdrawal. Why withdrawals are being delayed and why some withdrawals are rejected and the rest. So I will just go ahead and read out the letter, and then I will tell you, make my own input, and you know, leave you to be the judge of the rest. So CHY Mall, this is the today's date. This was released today, being the 9th of December 2020, and the reference there is CHY Mall withdrawal and new system upgrades. And here they say, dear all cherished members of CHY Mall, this communication is to address your valid concerns pertaining to some withdrawals being rejected. This is due to the fact that the system is under system upgrade to implement and reflect important features of our system. Withdrawals will be rejected if multiple accounts are used for withdrawals simultaneously. I'll take that again. Withdrawals will be rejected if multiple accounts are used for withdrawals simultaneously. The system will control multiple account opening. CHY Mall is enforcing the desisting of customers from opening multiple accounts. A customer or member just need one store or one account to embark on trading on the CHY Mall platform to maximize his or her profits. The system will continue to reject withdrawals that are made from customers with multiple accounts. Multiple accounts that are created will also be rejected by the system. Therefore, these new features are currently being factored and implemented into the system, hence the system upgrade. It is also important for all CHY Mall customers to note that the company is working 24/7 to process all properly done withdrawals, and rest assured that there will be done accordingly. We sincerely apologize for any inconveniences that may have been caused, and once again we thank you for your unfaltering support towards CHY Mall. Awesome, awesome, awesome update. Now, for those of you who have been panicking, I made my withdrawal via Bitcoin. I've not received it, you know, and the rest. It's 2 weeks now, it's 3 weeks now, I've not received it. Well, this is just a very chilled drink from the fridge to actually calm you down that they are actually working on this. As you can see, it stated here that they are working 24/7 to make sure that these things are taken care of. And I believe the reason for this delaying withdrawals and the rest is because CHY Mall want to actually curtail the issue of people using multiple accounts to place withdrawal at the same time. Now, as stated here, that withdrawals will be rejected if multiple accounts are used. That the essence is the main issue here is this. people who have multiple accounts, let's say for instance you have three accounts, and all of these accounts, at the end of 1 month, you got more than 400. But remember that the maximum withdrawal in CHY Mall per week is 400 points. That is $400. That is what the maximum you can withdraw from a particular account in a week. So let's assume you have three accounts and you only make your withdrawal at the end of every month. And at the end of the month, you have more than 400 points in the first account. You have more than 400 points in the second account. You have more than 400 points in the third account. Now, what people do is this, because they have multiple accounts, they wouldn't want to, you know, a science patient to start withdrawing from just one account. What they actually do is they will withdraw point from the first account, they will withdraw another point from the second account, withdraw another point from the third account, and it goes on like that and like that. And when you pile up your own personal account, multiple account this way, it actually occupies space. One thing I will equally want us to understand is this. Withdrawals are not automated, where you say, okay, when I just press the button that the next minute I'll get the withdrawal in my wallet or in my bank account, they are not automated. Withdrawals are being processed by human beings, most especially when it comes to BTC withdrawal. BTC withdrawal is not done by any service center. I don't think so. It's not done by any service center. It goes straight to the head office, and this goes to one desk. So every BTC withdrawal that is coming from any country where CHY Mall is, from UK, from America, from Ghana, from Cameroon, from Nigeria, all of them goes, in as much as it is BTC, it goes to one desk. And these withdrawals are processed manually. So those who are processing the withdrawal will need to start calculating the currency rate, you know, their currency rate to your country and the rest, and say, okay, this is what your withdrawal is worth in BTC. And then they will send that money to you. This is what the person withdrawing from Nigeria is worth in BTC. They will send that money to you. So it is human beings who are processing this. And of recent, maybe it's because of the festive period, a lot of persons have placed withdrawal, and that is why it is piling up. And because it is in Bitcoin, this is piling up and is causing the delay. Not just this that is causing the delay. Some persons who have multiple accounts want to withdraw from account 1, account 2, account 3, account 4, account 5 at the same time, when there are other people queuing. So you can imagine a customer care sitting down to process a withdrawal of one particular person from account 1, account 2, account 3, account 4. So that is what CHY Mall is emphasizing here. And I believe they are putting a system in place. The system upgrade, which they actually stated here, is what would checkmate this. That means if you are withdrawing from first account that belongs to you to the same, let's say the same wallet address or the same bank account, at the end of the day, this may not go through. I believe that is what the update is actually all about. You may not be able to withdraw in a particular week or at a go to a particular account at the same time. So until when that comes up, we don't know yet. But for now, multiple withdrawals from multiple accounts and the rest is equally causing delay in the system. So this is a message to all of us out there. If you have multiple accounts, all you just need to do, just dedicate one of your account. This is my own personal opinion. Just dedicate one of your accounts for withdrawals. You know that, okay, with this account, I'll be making withdrawal from just this account and this account alone. And then if you are out there and you want to create new accounts, though the last communique that was released by CHY Mall, they actually said the maximum you can go is three accounts. That is different from actually what they are saying here. What you can do, it doesn't mean that because you have three accounts, you will withdraw in one day from that three account at the same time. You know, the human beings who are processing this thing could make mistake, you know, process the account the first time, process the second one the second time, and then the third time and the rest. So this is what actually CHY Mall is trying to address here. And hopefully when they automate all of this, most of this will be taken care of. So what I want to say here is, if you have multiple accounts, just dedicate one of your account as your withdrawal account. And then you'll be making your withdrawal from that particular account on a weekly basis. And if you are new and you want to create accounts, some of us who have money to create a VIP 3 account, one VIP 3 account, and we are splitting it into three. I know doing that will, you know, help with referral bonus, with the 3%, all those other small, small bonuses you'll be getting. But what Sales Ramble is encouraging is you only need to have one store. One customer only need to have one store where you'll be trading from. So go ahead, instead of creating multiple accounts, for the time being, instead of creating multiple accounts, go ahead, create an account and upgrade to a higher pack. Two VIP, two account will give you one VIP, three account. Three VIP, three account will give you one VIP, four account. So gradually like that, if you are able to understand this, you should be able to, you know, upgrade to a higher pack and know that whatever you are getting with four VIP, three VIP, whatever you'll be getting with three VIP, three account, is in 10 to 12 days is the same amount of money you will get with just one VIP 4 account. So why not start in that way, and then if you have the money to upgrade to a higher pack, you can upgrade to that higher pack VIP 5 until you get to VIP 6, and then maybe when you have money you can create another one for either your son, your brother, your sister, you know, and the rest, and create for your family members and spread the news. Spread the news so that this business opportunity will reach as many as possible. The more good news you spread with other people, you know, you share with other people, the more you stand to gain from it, in as much as they join and grow up your team, for those of you who want to build CHY more. So basically, that is what I wanted to address in this video. And another thing I have to say here is, if your account is on auto trade, for those of you who wants to upgrade, who want to upgrade to a higher pack, if you do the upgrade, let's say you are auto trading on VIP 3 and you are left with, let's say, 30, 50 days to go for the auto trade to end, and then you decide to upgrade. If you decide to upgrade that account to VIP 6, and in as much as you have consumption point that will make the difference between VIP 6 and VIP 3 that you are currently trading on, you can successfully upgrade the account. That means it will be showing that it's VIP 6, but the trade that is ongoing will be the trade of VIP 3. So it's only when that trade is ended that you can now either add money to the trading capital and start trading with VIP 6 account. So for upgrade, if your account is on auto trade, just wait. Once the trade ends, you can then decide to upgrade to a higher pack and you'll be earning more money from it. So CHY Mall is here to stay. For those of you who want to actually get some passive income, well, please come and do the buying and selling we do in CHY Mall. I will leave a link to my WhatsApp. You can chat me up if you want to be a part of my team and enjoy the benefit that this business comes with. Come and start planning for your 2021 and the rest. Join my team and you see how CHY Mall is actually coloring people's life. You can start with one account, as the case may be, with VIP 3, with VIP 4, and then gradually upgrade it to the higher VIP level. I hope this video was helpful, and I hope you will be making a whole lot of passive income trading with the CHY Mall platform. So if there is anything I've not addressed in this video, you can use the comment section and let us interact and see how we can make CHY Mall a better platform for all of us, and we start benefiting from it. So until we see again in my next video, bye for now. And as I said earlier, if you are new to my channel, consider subscribing, hit the notification bell to be the first to be notified each time new videos like this are published. So until we see again in my next video, bye for now.